jumping off. I didn't hit you that hard.
I ain't moving, buddy Bill. My tooth came out. Last of all, Bill, most of my people are loose. What's going on here?
Well, why don't you go talk to the ship's doctor?
No.
You made him walk the plane a month ago, don't you
remember? I forgot all about that. Well, you know, he shouldn't have called the captain a peevish feather plucked fat man.
Why did he fight?
Fathead?
Definitely. But feather plucked? I don't even know what that means. So,
nor do I.
So what do we do now?
His tooth came out.
Maybe if the doc is down at David Jones' locker, we gotta figure this out on our own. Maybe we can get some help from the rest of the crew.
Good idea, Bill.
If he couldn't get us.
Hey, right? Billy boy? Why don't you just ask me all sorts of questions?
Oh, yeah.
That's what the doc would do.
I'll ask you some of the questions like Doc would ask you. Okay, so Doc would probably ask you what?
Are they gonna get us?
No. How's your poo coming out?
Oh, that's disgusting. Besides, it's none of your business.
You're the one that asked me to be the doctor.
Just ask me something else.
Okay, okay, fine. Doc would ask you, where does it hurt?
Make me teeth.
I know it hurts your teeth. Where else does it hurt?
Well, now that you mention it, I've got a bruise in my back. Where Countess Caleb smacked me with an oar.
Well, how long ago did that happen?
Oh, must be about a month.
A month? Why didn't you tell Doc before we made him walk the plane?
It was just a bruise.
What is a whole month?
What do you want from me, you dip-witted minnow? Ask another question.
Fine, 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 okay. Have you been sleeping okay?
Haven't had any trouble sleeping. Had trouble getting up though. Always tired.
Okay, you're always tired. Okay, last question. Are there any other, what do you call it? Symptoms. Any other symptoms?
My foot's swollen. I got no idea why.
Okay.
Hi. Doc would always take his notes.
Right.
Then he'd do one of his fancy diagnoses.
Diagnoses. Well, I'll go get his notes. They should still be in his cabin. Be right back. So if your teeth are falling out, you know what I would say? doc, I would diagnose you with getting hit in the face.
Ha, this is the first time I've been hit in the face in months.
Well, anyway, it was just a try. So what else?
Last. My foot be all swollen.
Swollen foot.
And remember, doc always says he may not have all of the symptoms of an illness.
Okay, so we have teeth. Teeth are falling out. He's got these wounds that just won't heal, and his foot's all swollen up, and he doesn't know why. Who has got any of those symptoms on their nose? All right, if you got those symptoms, come on forward. Come on forward. We gotta figure this out. Okay, come on up. Come on up.
Yeah.
If you have them, come on up. Oh wow.
Oh wow. This is a problem.
This presents a problem.
So, which one is it?
Okay, hold on. We gotta figure this out because if you all have some of these symptoms, we got to narrow it down. So here's what I want you to do. You're going to be the doctors now. You can diagnose C16. Ask him some questions from stuff in your nose. If there's any symptoms on there he didn't mention, or maybe some of the treatment or some of the other stuff in your notes, start asking him questions, and we can narrow it down to what the real disease is. Start over here. Thank you very much. We'll get him back on his feet, make sure they ain't swollen no more. we are going to go to the galley and get him some oranges, some lemons, and some limes right away. But we'll be around, so if you got any questions about sea illnesses, or cures, or symptoms, or diagnosis, or anything like that, we will be around.